This new feature 2024 tutorial video will teach you how to add zones to the 4D schedule. After that, you can show the zones in your 4D simulation video. First objective of this tutorial video is to add the zones to the task in 4D simulation, and second objective is to show the zones in FlyThrough. First objective, let's add it to the 4D simulation task. Go to 4D simulation. Then here at the side, click zoning. Right now, it is showing the zone edit, but when we turn it off, it will go back to the original. Now let's add them to the task. For show task list, click on. Let's go to the end of the schedule. Then make sure zone 1 is clicked, which is the green color. Then click create a new temporary task. Next, click add selection. Skip duplicates. Now it's added to a task. Then for the zone 2, do the same thing. Click create a new temporary task. Then add selection. Make sure zone 2 is clicked. Now it's added to the 4D simulation. Next step, for the task of zone 2, click the calendar icon. Let's change the date to November 15. To November 20, then click OK. Second objective is to show the zones in FlyThrough. Go to More Options and search for FlyThrough. Next, go to Construction. So we want to create a video showing the zones one by one. Click on the calendar icon, and for the first keyframe, let's not show the zones first, so go to a time between November 11, pick November 10, click OK, then click the first keyframe, and click the camera icon. Then go to the next keyframe. For zone 1, the date was November 11 to November 14, so let's go to a date in between, for example, November 12. Click the camera icon. Next keyframe, the zone 2, the date was November 15 to November 20, so let's go to November 18, click the camera icon, and for the last keyframe, go to a date after November 20, so we can pick November 21, then click the camera icon. Last step is to preview the video. And here is the result. Thank you for watching the video.